Coming now at heavyweight, 15-13 in favor of Iowa. It'll be the freshman Bobby Telford getting his first chance to mix it up with Tony Nelson. Last time in the dual meet, it was Nelson beating Blake Raising. This time they're going with Telford, the freshman. St. Mark's High School in Delaware. Started his high school career. His sophomore year was 135 pounds. His junior year, he was a 215 pounder. Tony Nelson, Cambridge, Minnesota. Cambridge Isanti High School, right on the Mille Lacs County line. Winner take all here. Tony Nelson, the All-American last year as a freshman, Fargo Junior National Champion at 215 as a graduated senior. This was a 7-2 victory for Nelson over Raising last time around. No score with Nelson and Telford. First. All comes down to heavyweight. A win for Minnesota will give them 3 points in the 16-15 win. A win for Telford will make it an 18-13 win for Iowa. That's if we stick with the traditional decisions. Heavyweights coming into your living room. 6 seconds to go. And we'll end the first period scoreless with Telford and Nelson. Telford will have choice. And he will start down. Nelson spiral ride. Trying to break Telford down to the mat. Telford maintaining a solid base. Has to turn in. Nelson, a lot of forward pressure here. Still with that tight waist now. Now back to spiral ride. We'll start with 1:18 to go in period two. Montel Marion yelling from the bench for Telford, the knee slide. Probably not a bad idea. Bring Telford back down to the mat. Telford doing a good job of getting his knees underneath him to try to create that base again. Still hasn't been able to get out from underneath of Nelson. Riding time now at a minute with a minute to go. Second period.
Still on the score now.
Back to work is Nelson.
No,
shot to the far side. The wrist. Nelson flattening out Telford for the first time in this bout. Under 30 to go. Hard cross face by Nelson. The second period, Nelson rides out Telford for the entire period. Well, scoreless, but 2 minutes of riding time for Nelson. Escape for Nelson. They'll get a 1-0 lead for the Golden Gopher.
Break it down.
1:22 to go. Half shot by Nelson, countered by a front headlock by Telford. Telford going to drive Nelson out of bounds and into the front row of seats, almost, here in Gallagher Iowa Arena. For the gentleman who paid good money for that seat, doesn't really want a sweaty wrestler in his lap. One minute to go here at heavyweight. All Nelson has to do is hang on. Doubt we're going to see any bad shots from Nelson at this point. Riding time now assured. There's a stall warning on Nelson. That's what he's got to worry about. A 2-0 victory, and Minnesota will avenge the loss to Iowa and take a 16-15 victory into the finals tonight at 6 p.m.